is so cute. We have finally seen the Messiah. After following the sun for so long, how foolish it is to look for him in a palace. We never thought he'd be born in a stable.
Jesus, I'll deliver it to you.
I think Jesus really likes your lamp, Philip. My grandpa says that the Messiah is the Lamb of God.
What? That tiny baby?
Yes. He is the Lamb who will die for our sins.
Sipu, not a good person. Everybody hates me, I know they do.
No, that's not true. Jesus really loves you, Mr. Asher.
Shining in the deep, 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 deep. Well, don't worry, everyone. We still have two amazing acts left. You know, as I was standing on the side of the stage, I couldn't help but notice how Act 1 began in sadness, darkness, and despair. But judging by your clapping and all of your voices, it ended in joy and happiness and thankfulness. Am I right? All of the difference was that Jesus, our Savior, was born. Jesus was born in a stable so that he can tell us and show us his heart, that he wants to enter into the hearts that are filled with darkness, despair, and misery, because he wants to change it to be a heart filled with hope, thankfulness, and joy. And that is the meaning of Christmas. Well, everyone, we're ready to open the curtain on Act 2. For Act 2, Gracias Choir has prepared a beautiful rendition of the Christmas song, Gift of the Magi, but with a Gracias Choir twist. But before we see that amazing act, we're gonna have the world's cutest performance. Please welcome our little Santas.